The joke I've been making is if you're trying to impress a girl for the first time and you want to take her somewhere exciting, you're taking her to a Clipper game.
Really?
Because that's where you see the players flying above the rim. Blake Griffin, Lob City. You have a DJ at a Clipper game working the crowd. But that being said, though, the cool vibe, the ambiance, the lower lights, the old school style, the classy thing is the Laker game. But the hip, cool, and you know, in L.A., we love the hip, the in thing.
Yeah.
The in thing right now, it's hip the clip.
You also look at the different dynamic in the relationships. Lamar Odom was a teammate with Chandler on Team USA. Andrew Bynum said today that he used to work out with Chandler a couple years ago. So these two teams know each other very well.
Pau Gasol todavía está en Los Ángeles. Aunque los rumores dicen que los Lakers lo van a cambiar, él dijo ayer después del partido que no puede pensar en eso, porque la NBA es puro negocio.
De vez en cuando puedes tocar 100 millas por hora. ¿De dónde viene esa velocidad? Every now and then you can touch 100 miles per hour. Where do you get that velocity?
En realidad no sé. No sé de dónde viene. Simplemente yo tiro la pelota para home, trato de hacer buenos picheos. A veces soy un poco agresivo, a veces no soy agresivo. Pero en realidad no sé de dónde viene.
In reality, I really don't know where it comes from. Sometimes it touches 100, sometimes it doesn't. I just go out there and throw the ball, but I really don't know where it comes.
The 26-year-old who grew up 15 minutes away from the Honda Center is now 26-0, and he's the IBF and WBC Bantamweight Champion.
In his last year, three teams.
Yeah.
So he goes and takes a year off. You don't know if he was working out. You don't know if he was getting fat. You don't know what you're going to get from Randy Moss. At 35, is he still going to have the same desire to work out right now? He has nothing to contribute to a team right now except who he used to be with the Patriots.
Laker fans are used to Dr. Jerry Buss bringing them rings. Dodger fans want somebody who is accountable. It used to be the O'Malley's for many years. Then Fox came in, Daly, the McCourts. It's been a rough time here for Dodger fans. They want somebody who is accountable for them and is going to lead them to a championship.
For the first time in team history, the Clippers will have starters in the All-Star game. Chris Paul and Blake Griffin will team up with Kobe Bryant, Andrew Bynum, and Kevin Durant to represent the West squad. It's a new era and definitely a different organization with the Clippers, who finished 20-12, a franchise best first half record.
There's going to be a better baseball team. Angels will be. They're going to probably give a long run in the playoffs. The Dodgers, it was a rough last season. Frank McCourt, the ownership problems, the fact that they're going to get a new owner, new blood in there. If you're a Dodger fan, you're not going to turn your back on the Dodgers.
A season that started with lots of excitement and fanfare has now turned frustrating. Chris Paul and the Clippers have lost three in a row.
Can't stand to lose. You know what I mean? It's not acceptable. You know what I mean? So we got to get better, be better. And, you know, we talked about it after the game. Everybody got to do their part.
Paul and the Clippers need a rebound. They're now second in the Pacific and fourth in the Western Conference. The days of showing up to spring training to get ready for the season are over. Now, if you're a pro athlete, it's a year-round commitment. We're at Athlete Performance Institute at the Home Depot Center in Carson, California, as Toronto Blue Jays pitcher Ricky Romero from East LA is going to show us what it's like to get ready for the baseball season.
This workout here, how often are you doing?
This is every day.
This is every day?
Except Wednesdays, our day off.
Every day?
We do something like this, similar.
Look at me not breathing heavy, man. Every day.
Drive. That a baby. Good. Bringing it back.
135 pounds. There's no need for this. The millionaire athlete. Finally, two machines. I'm a reporter. I drink soda and eat ice cream. I have to. Wow.
I stick to my workouts, and it's a passion for me. I love doing it, and I feel like I always say this, there's always someone else outworking you out there. So that motivates me every day to kind of come out here and work hard.
Well, hopefully I motivated you today. Hopefully I didn't outwork you. You heard about it, the passion, Ricky Romero, the pride of East LA, Cal State Fullerton, now a member of the Toronto Blue Jays, put me through the ringer today. He's not sweating, I am. Hopefully you learned a couple tips or two. For ESPNLA.com, I'm Beto Duran.